this week on Pickwick Lake out of Muscle Shoals, Alabama, with my good friend and Strike King buddy, Roger Stegall.
What we're going to do today is we're going to fish for some crappie. And the way I fish for crappie is a lot like I'm bass fishing. We're going to be casting little 1/8 and 1/16 ounce jigs, just tight lining.
Wow, look at them colors on that thing. That didn't take
what
long.
What about that? That's about your third cast, wasn't it?
Does Roger know where to go? That's
there's
right.
One right there.
Right there.
Look at there.
And he's pulling good, isn't he?
Old crappie. Carl's had real good luck on. I've had a lot of good luck at the Strike King Slabalicious. It's like, I call it a wedge tail. It's actually a new design. Usually you used to use a curly tail, and now they've got that wedge tail, and it actually puts out some vibration and wiggles a lot too. I mean, it's got a lot of action to it.
Biggest. Always a good one too.
Put them in the boat.
Oh yeah. Pickwick crappie. Swinging them like largemouth, huh?
I guarantee you.
Now is Pickwick on? Right away, but a little bit of drizzle and rain, who cares? I got rain gear, Roger's got rain gear. We're gonna try to catch some crappie and have some fun and then eat them later.
When it goes slack, you know you're on the bottom. Then you start running it real slow like this. And you stop it, let it fall back.
Oh, that's a nice crappie. Attaboy, Roger. Oh, nice one, eh?
Oh yeah.
Yes, sir. Wow.
Where it needs to be.
Attaboy, attaboy. Oh,
I saw that.
Goodness, did you look at that?
Sound good.
Look at that. Did he thump that or what, folks? Look at that. Pulled my skirt down.
That's a black crappie there now.
Oh yeah, right.
That speckle
right.
He is.
Yeah. Yep. No bars, right?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Nice. Look where he's got it too.
Yep.
Just in the nose, boy.
Look at that. What is that? Good one. Saw him on the screen. I just kept fluttering it along there and caught him. Good deal. Strike King jigs to catch them, I'm telling you.
And we just wanted to bring champies to the bring a little delta to the shoals.
You can't come to this area and fish without eating some of your product there that you've done. So this is what we call our little Delta Delight. It is a our version of a catfish plate. This is what we finished up, a little fried gold here. This is our Delta Delight, our catfish plate, 4 jumbo tenders, 2 homemade hush puppies, our beer battered french fries and cool coleslaw. You gotta finish it off with a little tartar sauce. You can't beat it, and a little slice of red onion. It's awesome.
I'm Carl Kalonka, and this is my job. Traveling across North America in search of the best crappie holes while hooking up with some legendary crappie fishermen and a host of colorful characters along the way. Visiting some distinctive destinations and having opportunity to sample some very unique culinary cuisine.